Lesson number 2. It's crucial to have a strong mindset and believe in yourself during difficult financial times.